Major changes are coming to U.S. Grant High School.
Half the teachers are on their way out. It's all because the Southwest Oklahoma City School has failed to show progress 4 years in a row. School leaders are explaining the bold turnaround plan. And Eyewitness News' Carla Wade spoke to Superintendent Carl Springer and joins us now live. Carla?
That's right, Paul. While most of the teachers on staff at Grant right now will not be returning to school, they will not be unemployed. That's because Superintendent Carl Springer says they will be offered teaching jobs at other schools in the district. Now, the board looked at several plans to improve U.S. Grant High School. Springer says the turnaround plan, though, is the boldest option. Under this plan, all the teachers who want to stay at Grant will have to reapply for their jobs, but fewer than 50% can be rehired. Grant's principal can stay at the school because he has been there less than 2 years. Principal Rodney Stearns will begin interviewing teachers within the next 10 days. Now, the district still needs approval from the U.S. Board of Education to get federal improvement money.
We believe Grant High School will be on that list. But regardless of that situation, we feel that knowing what we know about this community and the school, we need to take action to turn the school around.
And that money from the federal government will come in the form of grants, and they can get as much as $2 million in grant money to pay for improvements at U.S. Grant High School. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
Carla, it is a big plan. Other possible changes include a longer school day, teacher incentive plans, and teacher performance pay.